reach the Dusk District. She'll tell you more. I'll wait here with this skiff and take you back to the Dreadful Whale after you finish.
Too many people. Good soldiers blinded by that hallucinogenic powder the Howlers use, then stabbed to death or dragged down by the Abbey's hands. One young. Hey, where did you go?
From the mines. reconnaissance. Talking to people. The Overseers and the Howlers have divided up the district. Just ahead is neutral territory where no one will harass you. But further on, the Howlers and the Overseers both have boundaries set up. And beyond those points, they'll attack you on sight.
Aramis Stilton is the real goal. Sokolov said you had an idea.
Yes. I believe that if you take out Paolo or Vice Overseer Byrne, the other one will grant you safe passage and will help you get inside Stilton's home. Neutralize either one of them and bring him to the other.
What else do you know that might help me?
Byrne is protected by the Overseers. Paolo has the Howlers, but I think he's also got some kind of black magic charm. They say he's got to die twice before the sun sets, or he can't be killed. Good luck with that.